Michigan's 2020 experience spotlights another part of elections that are vulnerable to political pressures: certification. In Michigan, canvassers are supposed to play a ceremonial role in certifying presidential elections.
Biden won the election just like John Kennedy beat Richard Nixon back in 1960. Fraud.
That's former Republican state canvasser Norm Schinkel, who claimed there were not enough Republicans working at Detroit's tabulation center and was sympathetic to Trump's claims of fraud. He wanted more time to investigate.
Generally speaking, my gut feeling is that there was fraud, but we can't prove it.
In the end, Schinkel abstained from the vote to certify.
I did not plan on voting for certification.
But the other Republican and two Democrats certified Biden's win, averting a crisis. In response, Michigan voters approved a law in 2022 that affirmed canvassing boards must certify election totals.
This is a formality. It is a ministerial act. That is, in fact, the case in every state in the country. But we've seen efforts to try to shake up that understanding, to try to change that, to justify shenanigans. Michigan tightened that up. But my hope is that members of the boards of certification in Michigan and elsewhere will know it's a legal duty to certify the election results. And if there is not a certification, we'll go to court and compel that certification.
Since 2020, there have been other efforts to block the certification of vote tallies. This issue resurfaced in Michigan with a local race and in four other battleground states.
That's a real problem in terms of further politicizing the process. I don't like the outcome. And as a result, I'm going to object. And that's just drastically anti-democratic.
Although these efforts have failed, they raise concerns about the post-election period in 2024. Courts may need to intervene.
I think they will succeed in certifying their elections and having their electors meet.
Because
they can be forced through the law. But you can imagine how that period of chaos could be ripe for spreading division and anger and inciting potential violence.